We've got an update now on the 2020 presidential election. The state of Georgia has until today to certify its election results. The recent recount there is now over. The state has been called for President-elect Joe Biden. According to Fox News, he has 306 electoral votes compared to 232 for President Trump. Mr. Trump has not conceded the race. Instead, his campaign filed lawsuits in several battleground states alleging voter fraud. They say more lawsuits are to come and more evidence would come out in court, though none has been presented so far.